Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to light a grill for barbecue. So here's what you need. You need a barbecue grill, a barbecue stand. This can be inbuilt or portable, charcoal briquettes, fuel for barbecue. Here's how you start. Pour in the coal briquettes to the barbecue stand. You get this barbecue flame gun, attach it to the fuel and start lighting up the fuel. Ensure the fire reaches all the coal briquettes and all the coal briquettes are burnt well enough. When you purchase all these items for the barbecue, ensure to take the guidance of the shop staff to ensure you get the right products. Kindly be careful during this process and also ensure to stand a bit far from the fire to be safe. You can also use hay or even paper to lighten up even better. When you see the charcoal has caught enough fire, you can close the stand of the barbecue and you can start with the barbecue. Hope this video was informative. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks for all your support up to now. Take care and see you in my next video.